So in right now you are in the oldest city of Nepal, and it called in Bhaktapur, and Bhakta it means devotees and Pur means city. So actually until 16th to 17th century in our Nepal we have many separate kingdom. It's a Kathmandu, Patan and Bhaktapur is the three different kingdom here. So right now you are in the Bhaktapur, and which is the 15 kilometer from Kathmandu Valley. So and right now you are in the main square of this place, and it's called the Darbar Square. And Darbar means the royal palace, and square means the area. So in this square you can find the three different architect of temple. So in first one you can find in the pagoda, and pagoda is originally from in Nepal. And second one is the Shikhara, which is Indian art, which is, you can find in southern part of India. So and third is the stupa, and stupa is the Buddhist art, and which is found in Nepal also. So in this Bhaktapur city, it is very famous for three different art and architect. So first one, you can see in every temple and everywhere here, we have a nice wood carving here, woodwork here. So and the people from generation to generation, they are making their work as a wood carve. Still now you can see in the some people they are making here now. And second is the clay pot, the farmer, they are making the pottery here. So and third is the painting, and which is very popular in this place. And there is one school, and you can see in the 40 artists and 6 teachers from Tibet, and they are making the painting exhibition here. So and this is the three things is very popular in this city. And you see there is a one column, there is the column there, and that's the king. And he is the second last king of this place, and his name is Bhupatendra Malla. So and you have a praying statue inside of the Golden Gate. There is a beautiful temple here as a Kumari, and Talesu temple inside here. We'll go to look there also. And you see these all are the buildings here, and these are the king palace. So when we have a separate kingdom, and that time these all are the buildings, they are the palace here. But nowadays in the government they provide as a national art gallery in the museum. And there is a black window one, there is a fine carving, and which is the 55 window palace here. And you know actually in this pottery from generation to generation they are still making it here. So they have one wooden wheel, and inside of the wooden wheel they put in the clay, and after that they run by the sticks roundly two three times, and after that they make it by their hand, and this is a typical one. No? And but nowadays they had a modern technique, and they put in the motor by electricity also, they are making the pottery here. Actually, in the people, this is the city. It was the old heritage UNESCO monument. So, and some of the people when they are making the houses, build a house like this, and the municipality they provide them for the nice woodwork, wooden door and windows for them. And mostly the people they make some statue and the small windows and like that. And they the tourists, mostly the tourists, they come here and they will buy it from them. Mostly the our incoming shows, some more than 80% people they are the farmer here in Bhaktapur city, and some people they do as a business. Normally the people we have from in Tibet out of Kathmandu Valley, they are the lamas, and they are living here in the town, and they had a school of the art, and they will make it the art, and they sell it to tourists, and they live their life now. And actually the history, we have a full of history in these places, no? And you know in Nepal we have a separate kingdom. So at that time when we have separate kingdom in the Kathmandu Valley. So in the this is the capital city of Kathmandu Valley. So there is a one king, and he have a three sons, and they all want to be the king, no? And he divide the three different states as a Kathmandu, Patan and Bhaktapur. So after that we have a three state here. So until during that time we have only one kingdom, and this is the capital city of Kathmandu Valley. So when he have a three brother son, and they are three brother, and they all want to be the king, and king he divide the three different states. So and you can see there is a big bell every Darbar Square when you go to
waiting.
Yeah, and there is a big bell, and because of that bell we don't have a communication here. In that time we didn't have a satellite, no radios, no television. So when the something problem and people they rang the bell and everybody know about the problem and they are curious and they will stay at the home now during that time. And it is all together we have a 6.0 square kilometer in this city.